Okay, guys, we have the younger Sunday Conures here. We got baby number 80 here, and this is a male. What you doing? You're going to play with that. This is a male. This is number... What are you doing, silly? Anyway, this is 80. He's a male. This is 81. She's a female. And this is 82, and she is also a female. They think they're going to get food from this toy, I think. What you guys going to do? Huh? I'm protecting the little guy from the older babies. She's a little bit smaller, and I don't want them grabbing her beak. They grab each other's beak, and I don't think they can hurt each other, but I don't want them grabbing the little one. Here, let's put the little one in here. There, you're safer there. You got too many admirers there. There. What you doing, mister? This is 80. 80 here. Look how big you're getting. Those bright orange cheeks. Oh, look at those feathers. We got 81. 80 looks like he's going to be a little bit brighter orange. And 81's going to be a little bit more yellow in color. And we don't know about 82 yet. She is still a little bit too small. No color showing yet. Alright guys, I'm going to get these guys back in the brooder. It's bedtime. Are you guys sleepy? You don't look very sleepy to me. Anyway, we'll see you guys next week. And the little bitty one.